season, they're still pretty good, but a couple times where they could have added on some runs, or they could have added on some runs late.
Drive to left and deep. And gone, Michael A. Taylor. And the Twins take a 2-1 lead.